So we rest assured, they should be rest assured that there will be no flooding because the constant flow of rice will just be as is regulated. There's at most, wala pang 400,000 yata a month. Basta locally produced rice is always the priority. That's why there are subsidies, support, and when it comes to their harvest season, their planting season, silang priority.